Hello, everyone. Thank you.
That's loud.
Okay, we were talking about networks and the facilities available in the different universities. And it transpired that some universities had well-provided facilities for research staff, whether it be postdoc sort of centred or general research staff or research assistants. And it seemed like many universities had or no knowledge of any research networks at all. And so what? And there's some that are in between. They have research facilities, but people don't know how to access them, or they don't have facilities, but they don't know how to create facilities. So you had a real mixture of people, and it was all very, very confusing, and it led to lots of interesting discussions. So what we think would be a good idea, a good starting point, is to perhaps gather all the information from all the universities, and we all have different representatives here, and sort of feed that information to Vitae, and maybe they can sort of log a database of all the different facilities. And then that'll give the people that don't have facilities a starting point to sort of look to see what provisions can be started, whether it be sort of, you know, the postdocs or the research staff themselves doing it, or whether you need some sort of administrative support. Often that's quite available. We heard a very good talk from David Abbott from the Bristol University, who talked about their staff representation model. And they were sort of externally funded, so they had sort of provisions to have these facilities. So apparent that there were such funds called like the Roberts Transferable Skills that were being used for these sorts of events. And that led us on to another sort of question. How are us research staff, how are we sort of involved in the allocation of the Roberts funds, and what has it actually been used for? Because a lot of us have only recently heard of it, but we don't know what it's actually doing, who is it actually funding, where the money's going exactly. So that was another sort of main question. We also talked about the sort of insecurity, the sort of the job contracts, all that sort of stuff. It's just really quite complicated. Fixed-term contracts, we're trying to get rid of all that idea. I think there are some sort of European laws now suggesting that once you've been in a place for 4 years, you automatically get a permanent position, but that seems to be sort of only just filtering in slowly. Transparency with contracts. A lot of people get these contracts, they don't actually know what the sort of nitty-gritty words actually mean, so we thought about having sort of mentors to sort of describe the contracts, the sort of the understanding the terminology. That would be a very, very useful thing as well. That probably needs to be at the university level. Also, when it comes to creating all these networks, we want to have feedback from these networks. Who do we actually report all the findings to, whether there's university sort of wide people? Report a lot of these findings to your own PIs, for example. You know, a lot of these people don't have leadership skills. Maybe you can, you know, there'll be mutual benefits, sort of exchanging all these different ideas. Then they won't seem so hesitant in letting you go on all these courses or sort of extra activities as well. I don't know why you're laughing. Sorry. Okay. Finally, we had a talk from the University College Union, UCU, and they were, basically this is more of a sort of a global sort of union representing lots of different universities. I know they're trying to recruit more and more universities. And what they want to actually hear is, are the research staff's ideas, or what sort of issues we're being faced with, obviously we deal with these at a local level, but it's good to sort of have these sort of accessible at a global level as well. They want to hear your ideas. They've got some leaflets outside, and they're more than happy to hear from you. And you can sign up for membership outside. Was that 3 minutes?
Perfect.
Good.